a while. Wait, we discovered, yeah, we discovered a lot more on this island.
So far from the tree Yggdrasil, the sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit.
So we're just going to follow it?
Here's Dunur the Unknowing. Have you eaten your fill of Yggdrasil's green leaves?
Okay. You you're fine, you okay there, friend? I need to keep up with these, you know? Cutthroat, I'm warning you, damn you fast. And now it died. Very strange. Might be a gathering. I think they are heading home to one of these to go for Netflix and some chill. They might even play some Valhalla. That's a great game.
From his thriving slumber. Does this wild run come from a place of joy or fear?
Well, we're nearby this one, so that's good.
Flow the rivers Sit and Vit. So this was the purpose behind their prancing, an offering to their caretaker.
Thank you, noble prince. I will put this gift to good use and remain your steadfast protector.
That was nice. They all turned into a chest. Yeah, we have a mission up here. It doesn't have to be a mission, it can be pretty much everything. On that cliff. I don't think this is the proper way up.
Work is done, and daylight remains. We have earned a drink for our troubles, I think. What say you, brothers?
A drink, aye! To drown our creation in praise. A world fashioned anew from old flesh.
Do you recall the size of old Ymir when we began our work? A corpse as tall as the day is long, spanning the abyss Genungagap.
Oh yes, oh yes. His pliant flesh, by which we made the fertile soils of the earth.
And from his blood came oceans and the seas. I remember well.
For hills and mountains, we piled his bones.
From his beard came trees, from his hair, the grass.
His domed skull we opened, for the blue heavens above, crowded by clouds of brain matter.
A new world made from an old life ended. Skål, brothers! I raise my horn to you both.
Brother Odin. You are silent. Is something wrong? Is our work not worthy of praise?
This one might be trickier than I had. Anticipate it's because of this damn rock down here. Nope. That won't work. That won't work as well. We can do this. I have faith in our creation. No, it don't work. Oh. I just wanted to see if that would work. But no, I think you're gonna need to... Wait, it believes over here. Wait, hold on. Well, maybe that will work. What if we just do it over here? No, it won't work. Now it moves back here. Let's see, this one is a flat ground. Wait, what? It just changed the build over here. So we don't have the build in the middle here. We can actually build here if we want. That was so much easier. Pressure is below us. Oh, let's get the high point first then. Didn't unlock more. Didn't unlock as much as I was thinking, but this will do. Three over here. We got that one. This one. Have to be careful. This can't be the way. Well, why would it, this be the way? I mean, this is just... No, this is wrong.
Have a look, Sunin.
What about down there? No. Down here. That's the way. There's some water, so we can just dive down there, I think. that it? Well, this should provide with a way down.
The guards here are vigilant.
Back.
Come back.
These were annoying to fight. Hey, come out.
Ah!
How did we get in here?
This place is heavily guarded.
Okay, now to get in here. Warlord's Log. AC runes are powerful but flawed. Flaws we can turn to our advantage. Learn what you can from the dwarves. They guard their secrets jealously but may open to bribery. The limit of Vanir magic are still unknown. Poisoning their alliance with the AC remains our best strategy. I don't think there's a point to smash crates in here because we're not getting anything. Yeah, it's a puzzle. Not even turning that way. Let's see, how many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, there will be more around here, and there has to be something over here. Very strange we haven't discovered anything here. But we maybe should get over there. Yeah, well, why don't we get over here? Seems to be the entrance. Entrance. Beginning of the island. Only one wealth over here. Has to be more. Ringby Island. You are not my mount. You are truly beautiful, so you will do. Scrap of Loki's handwriting. May he sustain you, my son, and by favor.
Need to be careful here.
There's only one wealth over here. And strange. Well. So use the boat back or not. Yeah, let's go for this one. Get to the boat. Let's go. Looks to be a fighting arena. Hold on, I know. I'm just helping someone here. Give me a moment. It's a lot of exploration in this game. Just, let me see. Let's see here. Mm-hmm. Almost have it. Okay. There we go. Sorry about that. We have arrived. There's flighting up here. My flighting the wind.
Greybeard, I see you there.
Hi, Thor.
Why do you call?
A challenge. Will you face me in flighting?
Yeah, sure.
I will accept your challenge and teach you a lesson through humiliation. Now speak, that I might hear the strength of your convictions.
Come and flight me, Allfather! It's time to perform! I'm the ruler of thunder, you're caught in the storm! Cross the water and meet me, I'll show you my might!
You're an arrogant fool, Thor! And I truly don't envy your plight!
That's bad.
As weak as I expected.
Yeah, that was bad.
I have slain giants and monsters. I am endlessly brave. I am adored by the masses from warrior to slave. You are the worst of the Aesir, a coddled old clod.
That you think yourself beloved is very odd.
Truly awful. Shame serves as your shadow wherever you roam. Your failure's the point, and I'll hammer it home. You're a simpering Greybeard who will soon meet his end.
And I promise that the same fate awaits you, my friend.
Not your best work, Allfather! Ha! I have bested the Prince of Poets! Come back around when you want another one.
Ah, dear. Is the first flighting failed?
Come crawling!
I will flight!
Come and flight me, Allfather! Cross the water and meet me!
Oh, beware what you ask for! I will finish the fight!
Not bad, old man! I have slain giants and monsters! I am endlessly brave! I am adored by the masses from warrior to slave! You are the worst of the Aesir, a coddled old clod!
I'm as wise as an owl! You're a fool of a god!
You were lucky. Shame serves as your shadow wherever you roam. Your failure's the point, and I'll hammer it home. You're a simpering greybeard who will soon meet his end.
And I promise that the same fate awaits you, my friend.
Not your best work, Allfather.
Describe defeat for me, Thor! I do not know the taste!
This setback will only drive me to get better, to get stronger, and I will return and crush you with my wit!
Good. Good, good, good. The first time it never happened. Let's see who makes a voice for Thor. Okay, let me see here. Go for this one. Ability damage. Well, it would not be too bad to go for ability damage, I suppose. Do we have a choice, actually? So we do have a choice. We can go for that one. Go for that one. Because we are using great axe, we may as well just give it a chance. Okay, time to cross again. How is our frame rate, by the way, here? Wait. Is stable. I have limited to 75, I believe, too. It is pretty good. They never stop coming. That's enough. Let's go for this one first. What do you want? I'm here.
What is it?
Harvey, you must let me through.
Why? What do you want with the Well of Helheimer?
To return to my wife. I don't know. Our village was destroyed. I died with my axe. She did not.
Good warrior. Helheimer is no place you want to be. I have given you the honor of joining my warriors. Do not be fickle.
If it were your love, you would move the Nine Realms to reunite with her. You care not for us warriors. I challenge you to a duel. If I win, fulfill my wish. If you win, send me to hell because I'm an unfit warrior.
That is an unfair fight. I cannot win, and you cannot survive.
Who am I to trick a trickster? Come, Harvey. Are you a prick and a coward? Grant my wish, you soft cock.
I raised armies while you were shitting your axe. Come, loose and take your place in hell.
You choose death? My lord.
So this is Hell's Well. Ah, mushrooms. Good. Let's pick these. Fill up our rations. Another explosive somewhere.
Let's see you, old friend.
It might be down here. It's quite a run. All of them so far has been nearby. Can't break that. There is no explosive nearby here. Or around here. I don't see it. Do we have to fetch it somewhere else and run with it? Isn't that kind of odd? Let's just take a scoop around. Oh wait, hold on. Can we shoot through here? Oh there. Yeah. It's better to take a look before. Past halfway, still have a decent amount to go. So the way we're going to do this, we're going to do this one, then we're doing this one, then we're doing that one. We're cleaning through this entire place up till this point. is this? Looks suspicious.